keep it clean because I got to hear that answer again.
I want to ask. How do you sleep with a transvestite and not be gay? How is that not
gay? You mean
transsexual?
Transsexual. Yeah, transvestite's a guy in a dress. That'd be silly.
But a transsexual is fully...
Oh, transsexuals are everything. They're fun. They laugh a lot.
Wait a minute. How do you even involve yourself with a transsexual or a transvestite and it's not gay?
And here's the finance right here to Patrice that... You live in America. Just because you go to England, it doesn't make you a European. You're just visiting.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
You know, gotta give it to him.
As long as you can rationalize it.
Hey, look. Well, you're on that plane home. You're not thinking, boy, I should still be in Europe. You're like, I can't wait to get back to America. And then deny I was ever in Europe.
Then you burn the passport, don't you?
But aren't you visiting?
What?
Aren't you visiting?
Oh, a little
quick. But isn't visiting visiting?
Yeah, during the time you're visiting.
During the time you're visiting, you're
seeing all the sights.
Well, right in Rome. I mean, you don't want to be rude. I mean, you know, if you're in Rome, you have to do as Romans do. But then you leave and you go, F Rome.
Yeah, but you don't invite Romans to the house.
He doesn't want to become a citizen.
No, you don't become a citizen.
Yeah,
why not? You can invite a Roman over.
Oh,
you can even pay them for coming.
I get what you're saying. Okay, so you just want to visit Rome from time to time.
Yeah, he doesn't want to set up shop. He doesn't want to.
Isn't that gay?
No, are you kidding? I would never be.
Not gay.
I'm certainly not.
Leave him alone. Leave him alone.
Anyways, this is a good question.
I just want to.
He's teary eyed today. Can't you see it in his eyes?
I just want to defend my friend Norton. I don't know how to rationalize it. You know, me and my girl talk, and you know, we listen to the radio, and Norton, and she's like, Norton's gay. If you sleep with a transvestite, I'm like, I don't, Norton's not gay.
No. For some reason,
and
Norton
all I do is
gets
just say no.
A pass.
Yeah. Jim Norton gets to pull it off somehow.
He's a heterosexual guy.
Yeah. I say
but he gets a pass on a few
gay.
Things.
I go, no, he's not gay.
No, honestly, I'm not. If I was, I'd tell you. Or I'd tell her. Or I'd tell somebody. But maybe I'll tell myself. You know, because a lot of times I look in the mirror, I'll just wake up and I'll look in and I'll go, you're not, you know, and I'll walk away.
That'll work.